Alright, I managed to get both of my basic gravity kick and a basic attack up to level 3. So now I should be doing more damage. Hopefully. Yeah. It's time to do another Void Rift or whatever they call it. You've been keeping busy, huh, Gravity Queen? Nice pick. They got your good side. Yeah, I kinda like that angle. Seems like you're taking to this hero business. Yep, and I'm ready to bring back more of the city. Right then, let's get started. Uh-oh. Nevidelic. Eliminated unwanted Nevi. Wait, is the cat a Nevi? Funny. Meow. Bestie, please, I need you to stay focused. We have to bring back that missing part of town. Oh my god, it drains so fast now. Not right with Dusty. Couldn't fucking tell. It's right on what, though? The Shroom of Doom, huh? No! I died. This long mushroom to come down here. God, these things got so much life. Okay, managed to crack that one's ass. That's a weird thought. I have no clue how I'm supposed to kill those. Oh. Alright. To your spiky bitch. Growing on top of giant bugs? They are growing on top of giant bugs. That's fucking weird. They look like fleas. What the fuck is that? It's a stompy bitch. How do I kill you though? Its head has to be up top, right? On his back, can't see it. Onto the mushrooms. Well, shit. No, stop rotating. I don't want to get high on shrooms. No, fuck. Charging slightly faster. Get over here. Oh my god! Yeah, that's fucking ridiculous. I didn't expect that fucking momentum to carry that much. Damn. Give me all these gems. Power. Yes, please. Does this go up? It doesn't go up. Gravity apples. Summon a black hole to suck the Nebby. Red signal. Charges. Hold the left stick down and press triangle to use it. Nice. Nice. Alright, let's go ahead and give this a shot then. Come, get the suck! Shit. Can't afford to miss when I can't flip more than 2 seconds. Oh, this is gonna be a fun-ass boss fight. I got, like, no fucking space charge. Now's not a good time to be acting up. I need you. What's gotten into you? Did you eat something funny? Well, yes, if you were paying any fucking attention to the stupid cat, what it was doing. Oh, oh! Don't die. No. Oh my god, dude. There's so little fucking energy to do anything. Miss once and you're fucking screwed. Can I even make it up here? No. Oh, excuse you, just fuck, thank you. Waste any space juice if I don't have to. Ow, I deserve that. Break the eyeball. Huh. I don't even know how I'm gonna go about dealing with this bitch. Give him the good old suck. I gotta be able to finish his ammo. Oh, it's finally, now you spit whatever it is out. The weird toxic nitty mushrooms. I killed that thing. Thank you. But I defeated the Nevi in the Rift Plane. Had it cross over to the city. Thick Skin, Chapter 11. Well, I didn't know who you are, but you really saved me, thank you. We're the new Special Defense Force, Shifter. Head up to Stormshield Tower and take out that Nabi. Hexpel is a Special Defense Force. Alright, cover me, I'm going in. I get the feeling I gotta kill all of these stupid bitches first. These bitches, because they suck. Work. That maw of yours, thank you. God damn it, dude. I'm fucking trash right now. I died. God, dude. It's so fucking hard. Ugh. It's so janky as fuck. I gotta kill all those fucking flowers again. I'm thinking the gravity thing might be really, or the fucking black hole thing would be really good for the... Bitch ass. Oh shit. Mouths, bro. Moving. 2 seconds. There we go. I gotta fight Toothy Mama again. Okay, fuck, just back off so I can fucking see what I'm doing. There's so much to keep track of, holy crap. It wouldn't be that bad if the fucking mechanics weren't like fucking clunky PlayStation Vita mechanics, but Jesus. Break the bridge. Shit. Move. Oh my god, stop! Come on. Thank you. You're that gravity shifter, Cat. I'm Yuri Gurinox. Gurino? Maybe that's French, I don't know. Special Defense Force Commander. Well, nice to meet you, sir. The police have been overwhelmed by the growing Navy menace. We're stepping in to become the line of defense this town so desperately needs. I've looked into you, you know, it would be an honor to work together. If we had someone of your exceptional abilities to round out our force, we'd be unstoppable. Exceptional? I'm just... Kling. Huh? Anyway, we're looking into strengthening the unit, so I'd like to formally extend an invitation to enlist with us. We share a common foe, after all. If you agree, you'd be placed under my command, which of course means following orders. Following orders? Correct. If you continue the reckless behavior you've displayed thus far, you'd place our lives and lives of the citizens in jeopardy. We must act as one. Hold on there, pal. I get that you saved me back there, and I'm grateful for that. But even if Dusty was a little off his game today, me and this guy are a team. We'll do fine on our own. My interest in the military and the mysterious robot soldier vanished with our conversation. I thought the good times would go on forever, but life that I had worked so hard to build from scratch was beginning to fall apart. City demands government intervention. Mayor Balsley vanishes after press conference. With Industria and its train station back in one piece, a train line is now operational. Cat can board the train at the station to access another town in Hicksville. Yeah? Interesting. I'll do one of these real quick to see if it pops any side quests.
Hey gamers, thanks for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to leave a like, maybe even subscribe. The support always helps. And as always, remember to keep on gaming, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.